Hello everyone, we welcome you to the House of Rain Collections. Today we are going to show you, beautiful tassels with hand block printed dabbu on it. As you all know, this dabbu is from the muds of Rajasthan. So let's get started. We have got so many colors in that. You might have seen, indigo color, brown color, which is mud color in dabbus. So now we are going to show you some exclusive colors. Every color, each and every color is organic. So let's get started. Our first saree, which is purple color, double block printed on hand woven tassel. So this is the first saree. As you can see, the double print, which is completely organic, and the print has been done on hand woven tassel. It is also 100% silk. So it comes with silk mark. See the pallu? That's the pallu, that's the whole body and pallu of the saree. Yeah, see the block also. Let's see the drape view of the saree. That's the drape view. That's how the pallu and the saree looks. It's very elegant, right? This color is very rare in dabbu. So it's a rare color, purple color with authentic dabbu block printed on that. See the close-up view, and that's the blouse part. It has the dabbu blocks on the borders. So this tassel silk saree is coming with 1 inch of zari border as well. Okay, so our next saree. This is a tassel dupiyan, which is coming with double block printed. This is mud brown color with golden brown color and cream color combination. Let's open the saree. Wow, that's how the saree looks, and that's the pallu. And all over the saree you will be getting heavy block printed. And on the pallu, you could see the stripes on the pallu. Similar stripes are given for the border as well. Let's see the drape look. Yeah. Very sophisticated, very elegant. This is also pure silk. It comes with silk mark. This is tassel dupiyan. Yeah, that's the drape look of the saree. See the close-up of the blocks. This is the blouse part. It has a design has been given for the sleeves. Okay, this is our saree number 2. For any queries, you can please ping us to 973-966-7424. And another number is 970-410-6111. This is our saree number 3, which is on tassel dupiyan, and it is indigo color, double print. That's in bright indigo color. All over block print has been done. Complete saree. That's the saree. Wow. This is really, really gorgeous. Those who love indigos, no? They'll definitely love this combination. You can just wear a oxidizer jewelry on this, but that's enough. Just wear an oxidized earrings and you are done. So that's the drape look of the saree. Really, really gorgeous, right? And here the tassel is mixed up with dupiyan, so it has that shining. Usually tassels won't get that shining, as you all know. It has a matte texture, but this is a combination of tassel and dupiyan, so that's why it has that gorgeous shining on that, and that is even elevating the block print also. See the close-up of the double block prints. Let's see the blouse part. This is given for sleeves. Yeah, so this is our saree number 3, and let's see our saree number 4. Now we are seeing a turquoise color, double print on zari border tassel. It is Banarasi zari tassel. You can see the Banarasi borders here. These borders are the highlight for this sari, and as usual, the color used for dabu is also another highlight. See, let's open the sari. This is turquoise color. This is also a rare color. Yeah, that's how the whole sari looks. Here the borders are very catchy. See the block. Yeah, let's see the drape look of the sari. Each and every sari is different. I mean, the blocks which are used for each and every sari is different, and colors are also different. This is on pure tassel Banarasi, coming with dabu, authentic dabu from the muds from the Rajasthan. Wow. I think our model likes this sari. Yeah. The color is really, very gorgeous color it is. Even I too like this turquoise color. Let's see the blouse part. That's how the blouse looks. It has that block print on the top of the borders. Okay. So now let's see our next sari. For any queries, you can please ping us to 973-966-7424. Okay, so this is our next sari. It is coming with a 1-inch of zari border. Here the color is mud brown color with golden brown color and cream color combinations. Let's see the open view of the sari. Yeah, that's how the pallu looks, and that's the body part looks. You can see a leaf kind of pattern, block patterns all over the sari. And as usual, pallu is given with a striped look. That's the draped look of the sari. Again, this is a different, this is also really gorgeous color. Even our model is wearing an oxidizer jewelry. That is perfect for the sari. Yeah, it's gorgeous. Let's see the blouse part. Yeah, that's the blouse part, and block print has been given on the top of the borders. For the sleeves and body part, you can use it. So this is on pure tassel. It comes with silk mark. Each and every sari which we are showing right now, all are coming with silk mark, 100% silk certification. Okay, so let's move to another sari, which is indigo color again with a different block print. We have seen earlier a diamond kind of block print. Now this is another design that color, the color which you have seen earlier, and now the indigo color is kind of little lighter in shade, I would say. That's the pallu. That's the body part. Yep. Let's see the draped look of the sari. Yeah, that's the draped look of the sari. And let's see the blouse part also. This is on tassel dupiyan, by the way, and this is the border for the sleeves and as well as for the back part of the blouse. That's the blouse part. Okay, so now let's see another sari, which is in purple and baby pink combination. So we have another it's like peachish pink. I would say peach pink and purple color combination it is. It comes with that, Banarasi zari tassel borders. Let's see the open view of the sari. That's the pallu This is pure tessa silk. It comes with 100% silk. So it is actually little, you know, matte in texture, because this is completely tessa silk. There is no dupe yarn mixed in this. So it is, see the drape look of the sari. That's the drape look, and the borders are highlight again. That Banarasi kind of weaving in the borders, woven borders are highlight for the sari. And let's see the blouse part. See the blouse? It has that block print on the top of the borders. Yeah. Let's see another sari, which is mud brown color. It is on tussar dupe yarn. This is on tussar dupe yarn. Let's see the open view of the sari. That's the open view of the sari. Yeah, that's the pallu. Let's see the drape look of the sari. Yeah. See the close-up view of the blocks. Gorgeous, right? Yeah, that's the blouse part. It has that striped block print, which is given for the sleeves and back part of the blouse. Let's see another sari, which is tussar Banarasi woven borders, coming with turquoise color, double print on that. So now this is another turquoise color which we are showing. The block print is different in this. Each and every sari has its own block print. So this is a beautiful turquoise color, coming with golden zari woven borders, Banarasi zari woven borders. Yeah, that's how the sari looks. Let's see the pallu again. Yeah, let's see the drape look again, to see the whole view of the sari along with the pallu. Yeah, that's it. And let's see the blouse part. That's the blouse part of the sari. Yep. And moving to our next sari, which is our last sari, and this is on tussar dupe yarn, coming with mud brown color along with golden brown and cream color combination.
It's kind of Persian. Yeah.
These motifs are kind of, you know, Persian motifs. All over the sari you could see the complete block print. There is no single inch has been left with no blocks. Completely filled with Persian blocks. This is really gorgeous. Even the borders are very elegant. It has no zari border, but still the borders are very elegant here. Let's see the blouse part. See, even for the blouse, you're getting that kind of borders. Borders are really elegant. This is tussar dupe yarn. It has that shining, as I said earlier. It also comes with silk mark, because this is 100% silk. All sarees which we have shown right now, all are 100% silk. Each and every saree comes with silk mark. For any queries, you can please ping us to 973-966-7424. And another number is 970-410-6111. Thank you so much. Keep supporting us. If you like our video, please like and follow our page. Okay? Thank you.